In this demo, you will now explore how Oracle Fusion SCM Analytics can help analyze slow-moving and obsolete inventory. Here we are looking at the inventory dashboard, which is a library consisting of out-of-the-box and customizable KPIs. By using visual controls, you can compare KPIs and get alerts against user-defined thresholds. In this case, inventory turnover is declining and highlighted in red, while some of the other KPIs are in green, indicating optimal levels. Let's now investigate the drivers for this variance in inventory turnover. Here you have a unified view of all your inventory. You have clear visibility of how your products move across various countries and how quickly it leaves the shelves by distribution centers. Translate any of the visualizations to natural language that uses AI or machine learning and communicate your findings across stakeholders. Slow-moving and obsolete items can be detrimental to your business, and you can view your top 10 slow-moving and obsolete products, both by quantity and value. Let's now look at how to reduce risks when it comes to obsolete inventory. Since you can analyze data from across departments, you can review what items are obsolete by suppliers with whom you have active agreements with. You can also investigate open purchase orders for obsolete products to avoid buying them anymore in the future. Next, let's look at what to do with slow-moving inventory. Get complete view of demand and on-hand inventory across your distribution centers, and you get to see which locations have the most demand for those items and decide where to move your slow-moving products internally. Drill down to the granular details of item names, descriptions, on-hand value, and locations. With this, we conclude a very brief analysis of how to identify and manage slow-moving and obsolete products using Oracle Fusion SCM Analytics.